ניסים ועל הפורקן ועל הגבורות ועל התשועה.
I'd say my favorite part of Hanukkah is probably having the whole Natif community come together and lighting the candles together. Because even though we're away from home, it gives us our own little community here in Israel at Beit Natif, and it really makes me feel like home.
I like lighting candles with everybody else in the window in the old building and singing the songs.
Ibuds, latke, dance, party.
Yusuf Ganiyo from thousands of different places in Jerusalem.
Little school children walking in and giving us Yusuf Ganiyo.
In fact, you can get one with popcorn on top. Or champagne. Even if it spills all over you.
My favorite part of Hanukkah is just like the fact that they're everywhere. People are constantly like giving them out for free. Like they're literally like you cannot go anywhere without just seeing like boxes of Yusuf Ganiyo. And I don't know, I feel like people eat them all day.